for the boys' clubs in London.
On behalf of the National Association of Boys' Clubs, I want to thank you, Sir Evan Spicer, and the other trustees of the London parochial charities for the great benefit you have conferred on the working boys of London. I understand that your trustees have spent over £400,000 on the preservation of open spaces.
Yes, now,
I say,